Jasmine Chhabra. Can you believe anybody has done matriculation at 8, post-graduation at 13 and PhD at 17? Yes, Naina Jaiswal, an extraordinary talented girl from Hyderabad who has done matriculation at the age of 8, graduation and post-graduation at 13. Right now, she is 17 years old and pursuing for PhD. Naina is the first Asian girl to have such an extraordinary inning in study. Naina, a national and international champion of table tennis, came to attend table tennis camp at Patiala in NIS, where she got selected for international level tournament of table tennis. Before taking her flight from Chandigarh to Hyderabad, Naina got and visited Daily Post office to share her journey of life. Naina was accompanied by her 7-year-old friend Savi, who acted in junior wrestler as Aamir Khan's movie Dangal. While sharing her life experience with the staff of Daily Post, she revealed that she has inspired by her parents, which made her able to achieve such an acquirements which are actually not possible. She also informed that problems arises when school refused to promote her to higher classes, but Cambridge University gave her the chance, and at the age of 8, she passed her matriculation, and at the age of 9, she cleared plus 1 from Andhra Pradesh Board, and at the year 2012, she completed plus 2 at the age of 12. She was graduated in journalism at 14 from Usmania University, and currently she is 17 years old and pursuing for PhD. Naina has achieved 6th place in international table tennis tournament and won 13 titles in junior, youth and women category. Naina can type from A to Z in just 2 seconds. She is fond of piano and singing. She said that it's not a miracle what she has done, but just a matter of concentration. She added that her brother Agastya Jaiswal has also learned her technique and passed out the plus 2 in the age of just 11 years. Agastya has further trained a 6-year-old child also. Naina told that she took motivational classes and also told that this is a game of hard work and confidence. She shared her view about writing and said that the brain commands the hands to write, but if the command both hands, then it's possible to write with the both hands. Naina's friend Savi is just 7 years old and has completed 2nd standard in just young age. This Dangal girl beats 3-year elder girls in wrestling. Savi is also learning from her friend Naina. Naina wants to become an IPS officer, for which age requirement is 21. So she is making the best use of the time along with pursuing PhD. She also wanted to deliver a message to the world that everything is possible with hard work and concentration. Thank you for watching, and for more exclusive updates, you can follow our Facebook page Daily Post India and our website www.dailypost.in. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to download our Daily Post news app also. Thank you.